Cute naman ni Sandro. At ngayon naman, pakinggan natin ang komento ni Miss Universe Philippines 2019, Gazini Ganado.
What's up, Madlang people? First and foremost, I would like to greet happy birthday to my doctor, Dr. Toledo. Happy, happy birthday. Mahal kita. And to all the cuties, mini miss you, I would like to congratulate you all. This is a big opportunity for you to start. And this is just the start of your journey in being confidently beautiful, not only to touch other people's lives, but to be a star and to shine and to be an inspiration to everyone. Ayan, mag-aral ng mabuti at God bless. Congratulations.
Thank you, Gazini. Maraming salamat, Jurados. Ang tatanghaling mini miss you for the week ay mag-uwi ng 25,000 pesos. Matutupad din niya ang kanyang mini advocacy at babalik siya sa semifinals para sa pagkakataong maging next child superstar ng ABS-CBN.
At madlang people, eto na nga ang resulta. Mini Miss You fourth runner-up is Mini Miss You number 5, Alessandra Espina.
Congratulations, Alessandra. Our Mini Miss You third runner-up is Mini Miss You number
3!
Bella Espinosa!
Our Mini Miss You second runner up is Mini Miss You number
1!
Athena Kalika!
Congratulations! At ang susunod kong babanggitin na pangalan ang siyang tatanghaling Mini Miss You for the week at babalik sa semifinals. At ang hindi naman ay automatically ang ating first runner-up. Congratulations! Ikaw ang ating Mini Miss You for the week. Mini Miss You number...
2!
Baylee Van Den Berg! That means ikaw ang first runner-up, Mini Miss You number 4, Thea Bethel. Congratulations din sa'yo. Sa Lunes, bagong batch ng mga biba at charming na bata ang ating makikilala dito lang sa
Mini Miss You!